Now the old moon be fairly free, but the me up. You see one thing and then you do another. Now it takes more than talk to get me up. Into my secret to love with the
know just what I want, but you're not so sure. If I give you all I've got, would you love me pure?
Yes. for the light. And sometimes the light's no consolation.
Fighting for All right. Just checking. Now we'd like to try an a cappella song. We're going to feature our keyboard player, Sean Hopper, is going to sing bass on this.
They say it's all right. Slow, when the lights are low, when you're moving slow, it feels like more, cause it's alright, oh, it's alright. And now listen to the beat, and kinda tap your feet. You got soul, everybody knows that it's alright, oh, it's alright. What's gone wrong? And sure, something's gotta come to you, and you gotta say it's alright. They say it's alright, yeah. So it's alright, have a good time, cause it's alright, whoa, it's alright. Everybody clap your hands, now give yourself a chance.
Down the one way.
so fed up. People always asking me, where will you be when you grow up? You're gonna need security. I spent a little time at school, wishing I was younger, having fun and acting cool. I just wanna be myself, and I find it's not a working for a living. Right now, Johnny has something he wants to tell you. Sick. scratch my car, I make me feel free, free, free. We'll be right back. Thank you. If it's okay with you, I'm gonna play my harmonica. since mom and dad. I say, hey, hey, uncle, man, your son is bad.
We'll be right back.
Oh, 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 oh.
So here we are with the band. Well, you guys cleaned up the town.
Well, we had a great time. The crowd was excellent.
Yeah.
We had a great time too.
Es war interessant, als Huey hier ankam in den Proben, ist er auf die Bühne gesprungen und mitten in seinem Set ist er runtergekommen und hat gesagt, kann nicht jemand auf der Bühne kommen und schreien?
The point at which I knew your gig was really going to happen, Huey, is when you came on the set here in your rehearsal and you ran up on stage and says, won't please somebody scream at us.
Yeah, we're not used to such cooperation.
Yeah.
It's really been great. This is a great festival. It really is good. And it's a compliment to y'all. It was really fun.
One of the guys said it. I don't know who it was, but we're a bunch of guys with short hair, but really in our heart, we're hippies.
That was Mario.
That was Mario.
No. Also, no,
that was... Es war der Spruch.
No, it was me. No,
was you. Actually,
it was Bill.
Bill. Well, whoever. The main thing it was said, es wurde gesagt, wir sind eine Truppe, die kurze Haare haben, aber eigentlich sind wir Hippies in unseren Herzen. Und dann die Zusatzfrage wollte ich an Huey jetzt stellen. Wie naiv muss man eigentlich bleiben, um das Herz von Rock'n'Roll wirklich rüberzubringen? Huey, this is for you now. How naive do you think you have to really keep the heart of rock and roll beating?
Well, that's a good question, I think. suffice it to say, I think that rock and roll is meant to come from the heart and not the mind, and I don't think you can think about it too much. I think a lot of people write about it and a lot of people talk about it, but it's hard really to define, and that's what's so wonderful about it. People don't really know what it is, and we're all in search of it, and it's a wonderful thing. It's almost unattainable, and we can surround it with words and writing and so on, but you just hear it and you know it is, or you know it isn't. It's from the heart.
Also ganz grob übersetzt. Man kann das, was Rock'n'Roll einfach ist, nicht erfassen. Vielleicht ist es auch gut, dass man es nicht erfassen kann. Man muss es einfach erleben. Evie, you're on.
Well, you said that pop music in America and in Europe is developing further and further apart, and that you should probably make an album especially for Europe. How do you perceive this difference in music?
I don't know that I said that actually, but let me just say that there are different sort of trappings, you know, in Europe and America and very, very different places, I think. There's surface stuff that's different. But we've always felt there's only two kinds of music, good and bad. And I think there's good heavy metal, bad heavy metal. There's good pop, bad pop, good soul, bad soul. And so I think if given a chance, good music will out. That sounds a little simple, but I really think it's true.
Okay. Also das Wichtigste ist eigentlich, was man da sagen muss, der Kernsatz, es gibt nur gute und schlechte Musik. Und gute Musik wird es schaffen und schlechte nicht. Und das ist eigentlich egal, ob in Europa oder in Amerika. It doesn't matter whether it's in America or in England or whatever.
Yeah, I don't think it really does, you know. I think, as we were saying before, it's either rock and roll or it isn't. And I think that's sort of something you just know, you know, you just either like it or you don't. I'm against the sort of factionalization of music, saying this is European or this is American or this is heavy metal or this is whatever. I'm just into, I think it's all either good or bad.
Huey, you're talking about rock and roll. I think it's time we got something happening here. You brought your blues harp along. What are we going to do?
Oh,
just
give
us what's
your
name, huh?
We'll sing an acapella song.
That's
let's
good.
Do that. What about So in Love?
So in Love? Yeah.
You should get up here so you get the bass in here.
Okay, let's
see. As we stroll.
Okay, here we go.
As we stroll along together under stars.
Part of our conversation here, we'd like you to document your visit here in Rockpalast in the archives. We got a little piece of paper here. Why don't you sign your name?
Oh, up on the
and in about a week, we'll send you a computer readout from our handwriting analysis,
yeah.
And you'll know all about yourself. I don't know. We're looking for somebody around the corner here. I don't know if he's there.
Where is he?
Roger.
Jeff Whitehorn.
Roger, please come to us.
Come on.
Roger Chapman.
Roger Chapman.
Yeah.
Hey.
Well, you were all singing. I couldn't, Jeff. I don't even know the words.
Yeah.
I know the song, but not the words.
Actually, we were going to have...
Wir wollten, dass Roger hier ein bisschen mitsingt, aber das hat jetzt diesmal nicht geklappt. But you want to sing a solo, Roger, or not?
Come on, Roger.
Come on, sing together, huh?
Sing to us, Roger.
Just do it.
Why don't I ask...
You're amongst friends.
Why don't I ask you a question, Roger?
What?
You've been here so often at Rockpalast, you're just about a regular. We call it a Stammgast. Also, der Roger ist so oft hier gewesen. Und jetzt die Frage an ihm... Has Peter offered you a pension plan or anything like that, or to...
Well, I got about 2 years to go, though.